carrying it back to Kenley, who immediately gives it a hug. Dad.